images coming in of a meeting that has been held at the Home Ministry. It was chaired by the Union Minister, Mr. Amit Shah. And we have the NSA, our National Security Advisor, Mr. Ajit Doval, stepping out post that meeting. Of course, he's refused to give any remarks post that meeting here. But what we do know for now that the meeting, which was attended by him, including the Home Secretary Rajiv Gauba, senior intelligence here as well, the NSA Ajit Doval, who had been in Jammu and Kashmir for the past few days, right after Article 370 was repealed, in reaching out to people there in Jammu and Kashmir. Let's in fact get in a word here from my senior colleague Nikunj Garg, getting us those inputs here regarding what has been discussed in this meeting. Nikunj, please go ahead.
Well, the basic idea of this meeting was to brief the Home Minister, who hasn't visited the state of Jammu and Kashmir yet, since the reorganization bill of the JNK has been passed in the parliament. And the National Security Advisor has been camping all along in the state itself. And alongside him, certain other senior officers of the Government of India, like the Director General of the CRPF, like the IB chief for some time in between, have also been in the state, in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir. So therefore, the whole idea was to get mm-hmm. give the basic administrative input and ensure that all those inputs are given, provided to the political leadership to chart a future course from here on. Because remember, the deadline for passage of the UN reorganization bill in fully administratively down on the ground is 31st of October. And prior to that, if that has to be implemented, at least the most of the restrictions will have to be removed from the multiple districts of Kashmir Valley. And removing hindrance in the movement or the restrictions put by the administration or in the communication cycle, etc., will right. be key to it. And that is what the meeting initially has been discussed, the exchange of inputs from the ground and the political clearance mm-hmm. required for the further action.
All right, further action with respect to lifting other impositions that have continued there. Nikunj, thank you for getting us those inputs.